sun rays has the power to light up a million objects. But to light your soul, you must be brave enough. This shadow is Sunil. He's a computer programmer and a total workaholic. But his passion has nothing to do with who he is. Maybe he's programmed to work this way. This shadow is Sharad. He is no different from the creature he's sitting next to. He eats, thinks, and eats. Maybe he thinks he's thinking. This shadow is Vijay. He's a studio photographer. He prints photos, and finally became a photo. Well, maybe he's frustrated. There's no hope, there's no will, there is no belief. And then there are tens, hundreds, millions, and no count of these shadows. The problem doesn't stop here. It starts here. This kid loves to dream, but his dreams are always affected. He wakes up. Gets back home. And maybe he never dreamt again. Until you face the sunshine of hope, belief, and will. Only when you keep your face to the sunshine, you cannot see a shadow. Your passion must never be a fading tree.